conspiracy gamers getting over COVID. It's sad that he had COVID. I hope he gets better soon.